Ripped foul, and that almost picked off Upton and Doug DeCenzo.
Came after both of them.
The Upton brothers are going to have a talk after the game about that one.